I can't believe how many business owners I talk to every day that say, oh, I grew by word of mouth. Really? I don't know any multi-million dollar business that I've worked with. I've worked in 444 different industries over these 25 years with over 6,000 people. And the people who get to six figures consistently, seven figures and eight figures consistently, have a referral system, not relying on word of mouth. They have a process. So I want to help you double your referrals. First of all, is your business a referral business? You need to groom your current clients and your new clients when they come on that you're a referral business, that you want their referrals, that they're the lifeblood of your business. And you want to help them make referrals by telling them some referral sources, just to give you an idea. One of my client family members, Dr. Polly, she's a naturopath. As I'm helping her, I think she got 9 new patients last week. She's just delighted to be coming through this pandemic in such a beautiful way. She said to me, I know that you want referrals. Who's best? My clients are focused on growing my business as well. So how do you do it? Well, you could offer incentives. Everyone who comes in, you could give a gift to them. Somebody. So if you refer somebody to me, I can give you a gift. I can give you cash. I can give you a reward. I can give you extra time, extra value, and I can do the same thing for the person you refer. I'm very proactive. I'm constantly telling my client family members to be on the lookout, that I want and need their referral so I can spend time with them. And we're constantly, systematically asking for referrals.